When we first met, we connected so easily. We were always joking around and making fun of each other. I wasn't sure the jokes were appropriate, but I didn't think much of it at the beginning. It felt like I had met my best friend and my boyfriend all in one. But the jokes didn't stop, even around our friends, and the jokes were turned against me. It felt mean and it felt degrading. It continued, and I dreaded seeing him because every time I would feel worthless and small and humiliated. What I thought was love wasn't. It was abuse. And abuse is not love.